We said yesterday, never again.
That was unexpected.
Yesterday was fun.
Yeah, it was.
I miss you.
I miss you too.
I still think we need some space.
I don't need space.
This can't happen again.
I don't know how you can live with yourselves. You pushed and you pushed till Steph just didn't have a choice, didn't you?
Can you honestly say that you are coping all right?
No, I have no doubts it was the right thing. No doubts at all.
So the baby's going to have a fantastic life. He's going to be loved and cared for.
Is Steph fine with it?
Yeah, she is. She's fine. How do you feel about it now that you've had a night to sleep on it?
All right, I guess. Look, if you guys are all right with it, then I guess it's all right.
Right. Well, what do you two say about a full-on brekkie at Harold's?
Sweet. I'll just go and get my medal. Show it off as much as possible.
Well, you can start with Sonia.
Oh, yeah. MS Readathon. Gold medal winner. Got it at school yesterday.
Gold? That's great.
And the best thing is, Sophie only got silver.
Oh. Well, Sophie did concentrate on books as opposed to comic books.
Not my problem. She didn't know the rules.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh. Thanks, Cal. Hi.
Hey,
Steph.
Sorry for barging in. I just was at a bit of a... Charlie's gone with Mum and housework's done. What are you guys up to?
Oh, we're just about to head out for breakfast.
Mm. Oh, okay, sorry. I'll let you go.
You're welcome to come along.
Yeah. Callum got a gold medal in the readathon, so it's a bit of a celebration.
Ah. Hmm. Oh. Yeah, okay, yeah, as long as I'm not in the way.
No, never. Come on, Squid, bacon's crawling.
I don't get how Steph can just give up the baby like that. I mean, I've seen Declan with India and he would never...
Well, at least he knows where he is and that he's with someone who loves him.
Yeah, but still.
If that kind of decision takes huge courage. That's all we need to remember. I mean, she's given that kid a chance to be raised by his dad, and that's a really generous thing to do. I think we should all support her decision. Now, I'll catch you guys later.
Is that from Lauren?
Sure is.
Mm-hmm.
You know, letter writing is a dying art. You two should give it a try.
Emails are quicker.
Mm-hmm.
Texting, short and sweet. How is she?
She's fine, love, fine. Wants to know when I'm coming up again.
Hmm. Well, you don't have to worry about us two anymore now that Lucas is here.
Hey, thought I might catch up with Cal later. You know, see how he is.
Yeah, that's a nice idea, actually. You should come to work with me and you can pick up some cupcakes for him.
Thanks. Might even let him beat me in Guitar Hero.
Think he could do with a bit of fun right now.
That's a good idea, sweetheart.
I guess we could all do with a little more fun around here.
You're missing Declan, aren't you?
No. Yeah. Not at all.
Hi, sorry, I'm late. So there's a box of cakes in the fridge.
Thanks.
Just a coffee, take away. Thanks.
Yeah, sure, I won't be long. Hey! Hello.
Hey, Sophie.
Hi, Sophie.
Steph, I...
Oh, you want to sit down? I'll go check where our food is.
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't...
No, that's fine.
It's all right. I don't know how to act around her either.